Yep, here. Oh man. Thank you. Forget it, brother. Right, that's a sawmill there. That's a roof. Sawmill. Help me. Right, Max, I'll be back in a second, mate. Alright?
Alright.
Get some drink.
Oh, the delivery man's come over, the Chinese, is he? I have to move the truck now to get closer.
Hello.
That was quick. The delivery meal, the meal hasn't been delivered yet, has it?
What?
The takeaway.
No, it's ready now.
What takeaway? Oh. Liar. You can't cook. You can't cook.
Ready meals.
Yeah, takeaway, that's a ready meal.
Aye, but, like, microwave.
But takeaway's in the microwave as well, Jock, you know that, don't you?
That's not takeaway. Well, it's a takeaway, but it's no that kind of takeaway. It's no Chinese.
Not an Indian, then.
Make sure that I'm going to the right place. Maybe buy like about 10 containers. Do that.
Why? You don't need them on every mission, so what's the point in clogging up the game with them? You don't need them.
No, you can put them into the storage. And if you need them, you need them. You know what I mean? You buy the materials and it saves us money. 16 grand. 600 grand.
How does it save 600 grand, Jock?
Huh?
How does it save 600 grand? You're still paying for the materials, just buying them earlier.
Aye, but
they don't come free because you get them now. You're still going to buy them, you plonker.
Aye, but you don't need to buy them once you've got them. That's what I'm trying to say. You know what I mean? The method of my madness.
No, there's not.
Yes. You buy them now. Then you can make money, like, later on. You know what I mean? Here you go. Yeah, I can go. Go, move.
Ash seedlings we need now.
Oh, the little seedlings.
How many do we need? So we need one ash seedling, one yellow seedling, and two turf. That's near bother, as my American friend says.
American?
Yep. So we need one ash, one ewe. Purchase them. Hey Lee! And two turf, I think it was, wasn't it? Yeah, two turf, one ash, one yellow seedling. That's what I've got on it.
Now to deliver this down to the harbour.
To tell you where you got to deliver it, Jock. Can't believe he still hasn't delivered a frigging skip yet. I'm halfway through building a house.
I know, I went down and got some tape then.
He's down there 5 minutes.
Huh?
He was only down there a couple of minutes.
Oh, buddy, they've done your job as well.
Have you done my job?
Yeah, skip.
Oh, wow, you done that 15 minutes ago. Is there anybody to deliver a skip then? The same skip you're trying to deliver now? You're a lazy ass, you know what?
Love you.
Fuck off. Oh God, what?
I just wanted to see your name.
I can't wait till October to the new farm sim comes out.
Next month.
Yep, next month. October the 25th. I got Mafia 3 on pre-order as well, my son had that for me as well, so.
Mafia 3?
Yep.
Love Mafia.
I got Mafia 3 for my son, if I can say thank you to all the stuff I've done from back and forth to work, isn't it? And my kids bought me Farm Sim 17 from Father's Day, so. The day it comes out, Avenger, I'll be streaming it. I won't play it till I've been streaming it all the way through.
The yellow is to deliver and the white is to pick up, innit? Or is it another way around?
White is to drop off.
Oh, white's to drop off.
I think.
Find out.
Yeah, I've actually got that. I keep meaning to stream it. I haven't really got it installed yet. I think I've got it installed on Steam anyway. Thinking about it. Mafia 2.
I'm Mafia 2.
I think I got it.
It's a good game.
Yeah, I got Mafia 2, yeah. I'll stream that in the next day or two. I'll put it to install after tonight's stream now. And then I'll pass stream it tomorrow. I'm trying to think about just what I was going to stream tomorrow. Right, where's the building site? There it is.
Oh. There we go. I can grab some tea.
Because that's be tomorrow night stream. There won't be long streams this week because I've got to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning. But I stream probably stream to about 3:10 and 11, something else. It'll be 3 or 4 hours. I can get to bed by 11:30, let midnight. I need to get up at 4 a.m. so.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Beam me up, Scotty. Well, where am I going to drop this lot? Ah, there we go. And hook that. I'm looking forward to the newer version of this coming out. This is due out sometime in the next month or two. Who's messaging me now? I love my new jaw cap, it's so fun. Right. I'm hoping to get this armor server up sometime this week as well, but I've got a devs worker on it now, but... I'm a nerd. How am I a nerd? Just the grass now, and this is another bit done. He better pick another job. I better have another job after this one to do. I was just sitting here twiddling my arse until he gets his arse in gear. Right, it's got to be up top, but it's got to be... Right, let's get this thing back in. Hello, your ladyship.
Hello. Oh, man. Nice. Okay, water pill. Oh. Get up, man. There, yes. Okay, watch him.
I'm going to suffer in this up because we're going to need more cement. Get out of the way, Jock.
You tell me where to go, I'll take it.
I don't need to take it anyway, I'm just backing it up in there.
Hey, you've done well, Max.
Course I've done well. I've been playing this game a lot, so.
Whereabouts is it that you put cement in?
Is in where?
Like into the cement trucks.
Grab the cement truck and go down to the gravel pit and I'll show you.
The gravel?
Yeah, your gravel pit, you should pick it up.
The gravel plant, yeah?
Yes, the gravel plant. If you're down, when you're down there, let me know.
I'll get another cement truck.
You've got two, say we've got two of them, so.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'll take this one down to the gravel.
Yeah.
That's all filled them up.
You filled it up, have you?
No, I'm doing it now. I'm just.
You found. You figured it out. You're on the way there. Let's teleport there.
Hey, it's okay.
What?
Huh?
What?
Got about that. Not me.
That's it, underneath that.
Move out the way, please.
Maybe. Hello. Peek-a-boo. Now you see me. No, you don't. Now you see me. No, you don't. Now you see me. No, you don't. Peek-a-boo.
Thank you.
Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo!
Can't even. Right, there we go.
Got a wine sock here.
Right.
Is he just filling up, yeah?
Don't put a lot in.
That's quite a lot, didn't he? You surprised how long that lasts.
I know, what I mean is for the time it takes.
That doesn't take long.
Heading back to the devil.
Oop. What did you have to eat, Jock?
What?
What did you have to eat?
Don't know. Spaghetti bolognese, I think.
You think? You don't even know what it was?
Kind of mind.
What?
No, no doubt. It was, talking about Taylor. I'm talking about Taylor.
The microwave chef.
Yep, that's me.
Hey Rosie, how you doing, hon?
Right, concrete mixer number one is full. It's yes. Never been used, so.
Number two is empty.
It's empty?
Yeah.
You want me to come up to you?
Right. No, I can't hear a word. What do you say?
Want me to come up with a cement mixer?
I don't need it for now, I'll just finish doing the job now, so.
Take this concrete mixer up then. Right.
There we go, that's that job done.
152,000.
I got 252,000. Because I done all the work.
Yep. You did? Right, I'll take this up. Get it filled. Right.
Well, what job are we doing next then?
Up, Jock.
How's it up to me? I can't even see what jobs you got, Jock.
Oh.
I thought I'd done a delivery mission. Come on, I want to build stuff.
I'll tell you what. We'll build a wind turbine. Right.
Okie doke. Right, let's put this back to the base. So I can't see he's needing... We might need concrete poured on it, but I'm not sure. Let's have a look. Wind turbine, stage 2. Compress the marked area, stage 3. Drill the marked area. Stage 4, stage 5. Yeah, okay, right, so... That's a job for you, that is stage 2. Compress the marked area. So where's...
You got all that, don't we?
Yeah, where is it? You got one of them, eh? Yeah. Why have you got two escort vans?
One for the front and one for the back.
But you only can drive one at a time, Jock, because only two is playing.
I know, but, like...
Where's the thing? You bumped it. You know you got one.
What, a roller?
Yeah.
It's, at the...
I got it.
Put it on, well, I don't need to, but... When I say put it onto the...
What? The grass next to the grass next to where it's been delivered, you mean? Because that's where it is.
I was going to say you could transport it up there, but...
Right, yeah, come on. Come on, get jump in this and compress this area while I bring up the, whatchamacallit. I'll bring the drill rig over, because I'll drill the holes in. I'll drive it over, though. It's already over there, Jock. All you do is get in it. Press the area. Connect that. Hey Sukri, how you doing, man?
Microphone muted.
How did I manage to get, I don't know, mate. I managed to get so many followers. I did have nearly 12,000 at one point, but I took a lot of time off because I've been ill, so I've lost a couple of thousand, I think it is roughly, but. Just play games that you enjoy. People who are interested in that game will join and watch. So now I guess this is the way I can suggest. My upload speed 8 megabytes. I think it's going to be enough room for that to go on there. That there. Let's chain that down. Right. What's your out? What's your? No, 800 kilometers a second. I doubt you'll be at the stream on that, mate. If you do, the quality's not going to be very good. It's going to buffer like crazy. Could be wrong, but ready. You've flattened it down already, have you? Well, I haven't even got there. You've done it. I'm on the way now with the drilling machine now. I have to exit the game soon as well. Get Cabbage in as well. I think Cabbage is trying to find join as well.
Max, there's Cabbage.
What? Microphone activated. What do you say, Jock?
Cabbage.
Yeah, what about him?
Want me to, he's in the main entrance, you want me to move him in?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
I know he's just, I know he's been trying to join the game, so.
Right, okay.
We'll have to just transport this to the, wait, we'll be building a wind turbine.
Hello, Cabbage.
Hello.
Oh, yeah.
It's a bad.
Right, search now, mate. I've just opened it for three slots. You going out, fella?
Cabbage is joining the game. Ah, fuck, I hate when it sinks like this.
Did you just crash? I spend most of the day building a bloody stadium and houses. Taking forever.
Oh, the stadium one's busy. I haven't done that one yet.
I built the main bit, and now I've got another mission where I have to build, like, the floodlights. And then the next stage after that, then I have to build the stands and stuff.
Took long enough building that frigging bridge.
This I know. Because I had a huge area I had to flatten out.
Yeah, well, I normally get the boring bits. I normally get the AI to do that bit.
Yeah,
unless I'm streaming it or recording it or something like that, but.
I say, welcome to the company. Take your figure.
Is that what the company's called?
Yep.
Where do you need me?
Start another contract, Doc.
Right.
Building houses or something like that, or whatever job, whatever. See what, or transport mission for Cabbage to do or something, anything.
Yeah, well, I'll do a transport mission with. Wanna do a transport mission, Cabbage?
I don't know. I'm not doing anything.
Jesus. I'm not too shy.
Damn it. Do you realize how steep this was?
Is that where you're flattening out the air?
What?
He missed the big chunk of it.
No, I don't know that offer.
I don't mind. Just pick anything and have you doing whatever.
By the way, you stick at that.
No, I'm not doing that for you.
You should have done
that. Yeah, apart from the stadium.
Trailer.
Get me up from Harbour Transport Cargo Works. Do
you want to get the crane?
Yep, I'm away.
Okay. I've got the tractor and the trailer. I know it's not a tractor, but that's what the game calls it. What are you doing?
Okay, can't use that crane.
What crane?
The 1, 2, 4, 6. The 6-wheeled one. I can use the smaller version, but not the bigger version.
Bigger ones, bigger ones, 8 wheels.
That one, the 8-wheel one.
Okay. The dock.
Oh, it's only around the corner.
Yeah, man. What level are you, Cabbage?
Huh?
What level are you?
Level 8.
8. You had that skin for a while.
Yeah, but before they patched it, it was full of bugs, wasn't it? And I was playing it, and then I just gave up on it then.
Right.
I couldn't do anything. The thing I was doing was either getting flung up in the air because of the AI crashing into me, or it just glitched everywhere.
God damn it.
You tell me where you want. Do you want me to put the yacht in the back, or do you want one of that? It's up to you.
No, I'll pick her up now, and then you park up the trailer somewhere. Oh, you'll have to park a trailer on the yellow bit there.
The yellow bit?
Yeah, see that yellow square?
Yep.
Park a trailer on that.
Okay.
They want to dismantle the bloody thing. There we go. It's anyway.
I'm thinking this isn't the right crane to pick us up.
You can get the big one if you want, mate.
Yeah, I think you'll have to drive the big one over.
Okay.
I can't drive the big one.
God damn it. On my way back down to you, garbage.
Where are you?
There we go.
You'd have to lift it on anyway, because I still can't use the drill, can I?
Yeah, I know what it is. All for that.
I can't even use this bloody truck either.
I was tracking that crane's part of the DLC, which we haven't got then.
Oh. I have to get it now when I get paid. That's only 3 quid.
Can you drive the... You know that? Escort van.
Yeah, I can drive that.
Alright. Don't tell me.
I'll go and get it now.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, stuck. Gone.
Right.
You're racing the front to the back and the back to the front.
Anyway, as long as it gets on there. Microphone
muted. I don't think you can drive him in the water, Avenger. To be honest. I've never really tried, but I don't think you can.
You just need to bring her in. Stop. Bring her in your way. Left a little bit. Go left. Oh, you bring it down. bit more to the left. It's overhanging.
Ah.
Need to come a bit more to the left, it's overhanging. I mean, the crane arm you need to bring over to the left. That's it. No, you need to come a bit more.
A bit more to the left?
Yeah, because you got more on one side than the other. You need a pretty much in the middle. Alright, down. Down. Keep going down. Going. There we go. And she's attached.
Bravo. Keep going. It's gonna be a nightmare, Cabbage. Gonna be honest.
Be fine.
No, I like getting out of here.
Right, where are we taking it? To the full mill, is it?
Unsure at the minute, mate. Go off in a couple of seconds. I'll get this hooked back up.
Yeah, yacht from harbour to sawmill. You know, I've marked the sawmill down.
Ah, bro. Right, okay. I don't know what to bring first. Right. Mark the sawmill.
Yeah, mark the sawmill.
Right. What sawmill is it? The one on the right or the left?
Left. It did tell me to go right a minute ago, now it's telling me to go left.
Not go once, Max, isn't it? I'm going by Max.
One car's drive fast.
Hang on, mate. I'm up behind you.
Then I'm trying to get these AIs to bloody drive fast, but they won't.
If you pull on the other side of the road and you've got your flashing lights on, they won't. It's a glitch in the game.
Right, so now they're going. Bloody hell.
Anybody does that.
I have to sit in the middle. I come.
Never crashed now, is it?
Oh, I haven't crashed, it's a white load. Keep forgetting.
So he's crashed.